Your seatbelt must be fastened for taxi, takeoff, landing, and any time the seatbelt sign is on. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal fitting into the buckle until it clicks. To adjust, pull the strap. To release, lift up on the buckle. Your seatbelt should be worn low and tight across your lap. Should oxygen be needed, a mask will drop from the compartment located above your seat. Pull the mask out of the clip. Then pull the mask to your face, placing it over your nose and mouth, securing it with the elastic band. Even though oxygen is flowing, the plastic bag may not appear to inflate. If you are sitting with someone needing assistance, put your mask on first, and then offer assistance. In the unlikely event of a water landing, your seat cushion can be used for flotation. To remove it, simply pull up, place it to your chest, and put your arms through the straps as shown on the safety information card. For those with infants, life vests are provided on the aircraft. A description of the location, use, and operation can be found on the safety information card. Federal regulations require compliance with all lighted signs, posted placards, and crew member instructions. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is prohibited onboard the aircraft. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying the smoke detectors located in the lavatories. As a reminder, all tray tables and seat backs must be in the upright and locked position, and all carry-on items stowed. Once all safety checks are complete, the cabin lights will be turned off. For your convenience, a reading light is located above your seat. Thank you for your attention, and enjoy the flight.